Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Stephen Hamey Jr. from Metro Payment Technologies, and welcome to Merchant Monday. And today we will be talking about underwriting, some of the process of underwriting, and what does it mean to be underwritten for a merchant account. Now, many business owners do not understand the underwriting process. Underwriting is a department that evaluates your overall business to determine whether or not you qualify for a merchant account. Now, I know a lot of you guys are asking the question, what the heck is a merchant account? A merchant account is an account that allows you to process credit card payments. So the merchant account acts as the middle ground between the issuing banks and the credit card processor, which is us. Now, many factors are considered in this underwriting process. So if you are more of a brick and mortar merchant where the card is present during most of your transactions, you are more likely to be auto-approved because the risk of fraud is much lower than, let's say, an e-commerce website. And the underwriters are looking for these very things. So they look at the personal credit of the owners. They look at the length of time in business. They also look at how your cards are being processed. So your cards could be processed by obviously swiping cards, using mobile processing or a virtual terminal. And they could also be processed by internet via e-commerce. They also look at the time frame between date of order versus delivery, the type of business you are, the average ticket and high ticket amount. They also look at the annual volume of credit card processing. And lastly, they look at your chargeback history. Now, if you are a card not present merchant with a higher average ticket, the underwriters may request additional documentation such as most recent credit card processing statements, bank statements, and they also might want to take a look at your financials. The underwriting process takes about 1 to 7 business days. So keep in mind, the riskier your business is considered to be, the longer the underwriting process will take. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a great week.